Just light them up and get moving before we lose the barges. That's why we're here.
I don't know if you want that.
I do. I take.
Nice one, Barry.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
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 Oh yeah!
Okay.
Dead enough to me. Marcus, we got.
Like this game too much.
Down from the barge. Got one.
Marcus,
how about high tech you want to go? They're not close enough. Let's just clear them out and get to the tower.
So long.
Boomer!
Too far to lose it all.
Oh, great. Now you're really trying to get me in trouble.
Not... Now, if you were playing it, that'd be different. There's a difference.
It's just us singing it. I'm not playing the music.
It's in the end. It doesn't even matter.
That was awesome. That was awesome.
Goddamn!
Xena, if only I had a shot headshot of the Berserker.
Yeah.
Oh well.
Which, honestly, I don't think you can.
I don't think I've ever seen a dude.
Ha! Who's next?
I don't think we will see it happen.
Okay, we're clear. Let's get to the tower.
If you wanted to.
Yeah.
Give me a hand.
Oh.
Please. There's no way out now.
Marcus, it figures the queen would be behind all of this.
Yeah.
Kind of like cut out.
To deal with. One way or another.
Right, can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, there we go. Now I
can
hear
you. I gotta go to the bathroom. Go ahead and keep playing. But.
I don't know if you want a retro lancer, but there's one right over here.
Nope, I'm good. I gotta go to the bathroom.
Okay.
Oh, I'm back. So much watermelon soda. You there?
Hey, there's the landing tower.
Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah, now let's get up there.
I was just watching Game Grumps for a minute. They were doing Ninja Gaiden. And he got to, like, I think it was the second final boss of the game and he died on it. And he had to go all the way back from, he had to go all the way back to 6-1.
Last chance! Oh. Thing and get the fuck out of here!
It's gotta come in close. Everyone up for boarding it?
Oh yeah, it's pirate time, baby!
Hey.
Chinese guard coming down!
You have tomorrow off.
More friends! Oh, you got!
What bastard.
Yeah, I know. We're taking four tomorrow.
Excuse me.
I've worked every Easter since I started.
Revive me!
Dead every
Get
Easter.
Back in the game!
Yeah, but you only been there for how long?
3 days.
Damn it.
I'm gonna purposely make it a goal that I go there. I've never gone to Panera, actually. If I were to go to Panera, what would you recommend? Your specialties are soups and sandwiches, right? Salad.
Me!
Use a hand.
Oh god.
God damn it!
I know.
Close.
I try to clear. Frag out!
Eat shit and die!
I couldn't have said it better.
Yeah, how many fucking enemies are on here?
I know, really.
Guard!
Let's get the hell out of here.
Asshole.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, really? Jeez.
Bye-bye.
Last time I fly with a budget airline.
Okay, everyone. So Walmart is sponsoring us with...
Okay.
Zero clear. American.
Lovely.
Soda water. Only at Walmart for $69.
Lovely, right?
Get any flavored soda water you like.
Oh,
is my favorite is watermelon.
Wait, where's this called?
Zero clear American.
Oh, yeah. Those are awesome.
So it's got to.
Kid you not, I go there and I'll grab 8 of them.
She knows I'm coming.
They're like 70 cents a bottle.
Yeah. I get watermelon because.
Oh, those are good.
I tried all the flavors, but watermelon's my favorite.
Mine's the cherry and the blueberry.
Yeah, I like the cherry one. The black cherries are good. The white grape's good.
I personally prefer the regular cherry, but black cherry's good.
Beard, you sure this thing's still on course?
I also like,
program the course Sam gave us.
The,
coloring book or something?
Strawberry and kiwi.
Whoa, those are awesome.
You kids better behave! Don't make me turn-
So, Walmart sponsor us with clear American soda water.
We're past the half.
Only at your local Walmart for 69 cents.
Coffee. Pack. Yeah, and some cookies too.
I actually go to the Walmart right next to it. The Panera I work at, and I usually stock up on those.
Someone.
Yeah, I grab like 8 of them shits. I'm good to grab like 20 of them next time I go. I'm pretty much done with regular soda. As much as I like regular soda, I mean, I still have it in my fridge though. I'd rather drink soda water.
Yeah.
We're on our way, Dizzy. See the extra barge coming in? That's us.
Ejector grub barge? Damn, Marcus, you got some hangers on you.
Hangers, son of a bitch. We'll get those grubs off your back. Hang on. Hey, looks like they're carrying ammo crates. You thinking what I'm thinking? Let's target them and see what happens.
Good call, Baird.
One left.
To say, what the fuck are you Oh.
I wish you had that bar.
Oh, man! 2 in a row! Nice shooting! Bear, get this thing as close to the ground as you can. We're going in.
Why, yes, Master.
Sure.
Just in case it decides to go exploring without us.
That would hurt the hand so much doing that.
You taking on the...
I was thinking the same thing, but they had gloves on.
Yeah.
So...
I guess I should learn my lesson against Scorch!
Well, looks like you learned plenty. Who's next?
Oh,
nice!
Heads up, we've got a reaver!
Take out that buzzer!
I don't know why, I thought I had an achievement though.
I really okay, think we're clear.
Wasn't expecting
you, crazy son of a bitch.
Come on, help me move some of this ammo before the goddamn grubs come back. I found a stash back here before the grubs jump me. Fort needs every round we can get.
Dizzy, we've come to find Hoffman. Last time we saw you, you were both heading for Anvil Gate.
Yeah, he's got the fort fitted out real nice. I drive this route trading supplies with other camps. When I can slip past the goddamn grubs, that is.
But has he still got Prescott's data disk? You know, the one I could never crack? Because we really need it.
Sure he has. He's still cussing about it. Hey, you found the magic word to open it?
Long story. Let's grab the supplies and go.
The magic word is...
Fuck you.
Ha ha! This is more like...
Oh, yeah. Stop. Yeah, look at this. Oh, sweet.
To the ball. Do I want a retro lens or a sniper?
Ooh. Are you kidding me? Are there no lances?
There should be a lancer.
There's no lance. It's hammer bird.
There's a retro lancer.
Boom shot. Retorquos.
Shit.
Oh, wow.
Oh, what do I want? I can't decide between the boom shot or the sniper.
I'm taking this one shot.
I'll take a sniper.
I took the sniper too.
That's a tough choice.
Ah, shit! More reavers and guards! Throwing frag!
Damn.
World Mirror's guard! She's keeping him busy!
Wow! Here's one for your stink ass queen, bitch!
Up there! Reaver!
Damn, Cole.
You're a pretty good shot for a stranded, Dizzy.
Oh,
I missed.
I know I missed too.
Hey, shit, and die!
Hands up! The buzzers are dropping more grubs!
No, it wasn't overkill.
Well, we cleared out the buzzards.
Okay, then let's bug out while we can. Get to the barge.
Like a wretch or something.
Come on, Baird, you're driving. You can't drive this. You admire the view and hope the nav program works.
I don't give a shit.
Besides, we're not even
it's good enough for me.
Shit.
I don't give a shit.
Then
You lose everything every time a chapter starts again.
Whoa! They're gonna bring us.
What did I just say?
No, but I don't.
And what do we do, kids? We aim for their ammo.
I don't know.
I wonder if it's just an arcade mode that happens.
Shit! We got a barge right in our ass!
Bam! Get wrecked, son! Get wrecked! Wrecked!
It, maybe it is. I don't really know.
Hey! Get your hands off our bar, bitch!
I've got nothing on this side.
Incoming! Gas bags on the right! I mean, starboard side!
Great! Looks like the whole Grub Air Force is after us!
Get on the turrets and take them out!
Trying.
Barge, get ahead!
Oh, you just barely lucky dodged them.
That's a hell of a lot of firepower down there.
Are we in radio range yet? Better warn Harp and the grubs coming.
This is Marcus Phoenix to Anvil Gate.
I don't want no ravioli, nigga.
Damn, I'm just getting static.
Oh, I hate you so much.
What? Don't watch Vine?
Boy.
Watch Vine.
Well, then... You would know it's from Vine.
My day. Mira's back.
That feel of her-
Holy shit!
Whoa.
She's too fast to target!
Okay.
I can't get a fix on her either!
So.
You ever get the feeling she's just dicking with us?
No!
I could-
This feels like a pretty-
I kinda do.
What, that she's just toying with us?
Pretty much. Bright
shit.
Light!
There
bright
you know.
Light!
Maybe we can make it!
We're gonna make it!
Shit, the bitch got us! Hang on, we're
going down! Hearted redneck. Thanks for flying Gasbag Airways. That's the achievement.
Baird, any way we can slow this thing down?
Oh, it'll slow right down when we crash.
Everybody in one piece?
No. I'll get back to you on that.
Hold your fire! Phoenix? What in the hell are you doing here?
There's a column of grubs heading this way, Colonel. Let's get out of here and I'll explain.
Okay, mount up! Get on the radio and warn the fort we got grubs inbound.
Yeah. How you doing? Like a little army of Carmine.
Yeah.
It's been a long time, Phoenix.
Where's Sonya?
Come all this way to inquire about my health?
No. We've got something for you. The key for Prescott's data disk.
Well, you must think it's pretty damn urgent. Hell, I'd almost given up on the damn thing.
Yeah. It contains information where Prescott's holding my father. Azura, ring any bells with you?
What in the hell do you mean, holding your father?
I got a message from him. He didn't get killed after all. Prescott had him kidnapped.
Dear God Almighty! And all that shit's on the disk? Well, where'd you get the key?
Prescott handed it to me today. Just before he died.
Oh, darn.
Rats.
Alright, did you end the recording on the first, second chapter?
Deal, what to say?
Oh, I've...
And that's a first for
I'm
me.
I'm on the third set of...
Contact! Grubs
right
at the
now.
Front gate! All personnel, stand to position!
I'm trying to keep that most a half
I'll
hour.
I'll fill you in after we dealt with our visitors!
Give you this time.
Right now,
load up and meet
I'm
me at the front gate! I'll be damned if I'll let those bastards take this port!
Grab some weapons and get to the front gate!
Bernie!
I absolutely need a
sniper.
Fucking
thank you.
Hammer first!
Okay, we'll do.
Move. Okay, we'll do.
All personnel stand to! Hold the front gate! We've got a whole front
I actually like this,
We're being overrun! Get to the shelter, everybody!
Okay, I got one.
Never seen this many of them out here before.
Incoming!
Well, I think we might have pissed them off.
Incoming.
Queen.
She's alive! God damn it! Phoenix, any more shocks you want to share with me?
Not yet.
Oh, I... What?
No, you don't have any more shocks you want to share with me yet?
Mine now!
Hoffman, by the way,
Hoffman is a woman.
Hell yeah!
We got some more! Marcus, we don't hold those gates! Those grubs are gonna be all over us!
What? Get the fuck out of here, that didn't kill him.
I guess they even kill a hunter.
No.
Sup, bitches?
Yeah, which one of you freaks is next?
That one?
Yeah, what are you...
Oh, come on.
It doesn't do that little cheatsy thing where the back of their backs and headshot out to them.
Oh, really?
Enemy reinforcement! I'm hit!
God damn!
Get up!
Frag out!
Holy lag, Batman.
Fire in the hole!
I got some chains.
Yeah!
Ow.
Oh yeah!
Brainer!
Throwing frag!
Come on, we gotta hold this fort!
Oh, nighty-night.
They're everywhere! Oh yeah!
Thank you.
Hell yeah!
Here comes some more!
If they keep this up, they're gonna breach the gates!
That's what they...
Too many!
Come on! Gotcha!
We got some more!
Whoa, get the
Hello.
Fuck out of here! Get the...
There's
who's next?
Great.
Nonsense. Adventure.
Come on.
I can just hear your character just saying, come on.
Siege Beast. Who's next?
Enemy reinforcement.
Oh yeah!
Fire team! Front wall!
Those gates ain't gonna hold much longer!
Come in!
Okay, I probably should not have been standing there.
Hold back!
Oh shit,
I see the courtyard!
Awesome.
Come on!
Fall back! Fall back!
Fall back and regroup at the second gate! I repeat!
But that was the pendulum war.
You still got Hammer of Dawn control, Colonel? You know, the big dangerous one?
I do, but the targeting system's screwed. You can't risk it.
Here comes some more!
Oh, you ruined it.
Four frags! Shields down and just let me kill you!
Yeah, really?
Hey, I promise I'll kill you fast! The cold drains remain, bitch! Come on, drop them!
Yeah, we're dropping them, but they've invited all their cousins!
Grinder!
Nice.
Hey, you
whoa.
Like that?
Yeah, I got that.
Ow. My ammo. I have no more.
One shot ammo.
That's gotta hurt. Sup, bitches?
Throwing frag! Gotcha!
What? How?
Damn it!
God damn it! They're gonna overrun us! Roll back!
The second gate is down! We've got grubs in the inner courtyard! Everybody fall back to the third gate! Concentrate fire on that inner courtyard!
We're being overrun!
We're not.
Bring it!
Ow, shit, where are you?
Ow! Oh, I died. Yeah, I got 25,
Take it!
20 seconds.
Take cover! Move it at the gate!
I didn't even see where you were.
I was right where you are. I was on the turret.
I didn't even
know where you were. Pringles Cool Ranch.
Some more!
City is pressured by Pringles Cool Ranch. As you know, they can make anything a Pringle.
Gotcha!
All personnel, they've reached the last gate! Fall back and defend the garage!
I don't know, though.
We can't let him get any further!
Oh, there's a boom shot here.
I'm a beast, I says.
Need that grenade.
Rose frag! Come get me!
Damn, Bear.
She's gonna hurt.
Holy fuck!
Get up!
Get up!
Frag out!
That's actually terrifying, I'm not gonna lie. That's gonna hurt. Every single
one. Damn, there's so much fucking gunfire.
I know.
Damn it.
No, 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 no. Somebody. I'm right here, Baird, you asshole.
Lord, I repeat, prepare for last
resort.
Come
on, sucker! Last resort? What's he talking about, last resort?
Bernie's gonna push the reserve fuel tank into the yard, and we're gonna blow it sky high. That'll stop these assholes.
Up there!
Come on.
Here comes
Wait for it! No!
Concentrate fire on that fuel tank!
I got no plans for ammo.
Well, don't worry now, cause...
Oh, yeah! Feel the heat, bitches! Feel the heat!
Fort is now secure. I repeat, the fort is now secure. All fire control teams to the central courtyard. The place is burning, people! Holy get those fire stamps down!
That's the last of them. For a while, anyway.
Yeah, probably just long enough to get rid of the smell of burning grub. Colonel, we better have that talk now.
Temple Gates, last resort.